I appreciate your patronage. What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Is this many thanks? Is this many thanks? Is this thank you? Is this thank you? Is this thank you? Thank you. Come back. I'd rather keel over and die than.
Oh, don't say that.
Never you mind me, young lady. What's your name? I'm Susie.
Miriam. Is there anything I can do to help?
Well, I do enjoy a good meal, but I can't remember the names of the dishes I like.
I'll help you figure it out. Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monster. Good work.
Got any targets for?
Here's what I. Good work.
Got any targets for?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work.
Have you learned anything?
Here's what I've turned up on the. Good.
Have you learned anything?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help port to the cattlemen rest in peace. Kill those murderers!
Have you learned anything?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Got any?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help. Here's what I've turned. Help.
Are you eating properly? What are we transmuting this time?
Alfred was your master. What?
Former master. Why?
I don't know. I was just wondering if you remember anything about.
Fair enough. As I recall, he was studying ways of drastically slowing down objects. He was a genius, to be quite honest, but I have no respect for that now.
Why not?
Because he fought against sacrificing you right to the final moment, only to change his mind like a coward.
I see. Thank you.
I'm glad me fields are rid of those monsters, but they're in a terrible.
What will you grow?
Well, I haven't decided yet. Where are my manners? I'm Harry.
Miriam.
Tell me, Miriam, do you have anything I might be able to grow? Because if you let me do the farming, I'll give you your share of the harvest, and you won't even have to...
Oh, all right. I'll keep an eye out.
Good. I'll be waiting in the fields.
Can you plant this?
Sure, I'll get to work. These things...
What a bloodbath. We were slaughtered. But you're not like us. You're strong. I saw you fighting.
Oh, it was more luck than skill.
Oh, humble too. My name is Abigail.
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, might I ask you a favor?
Of course.
But that's not going to be possible for some. In the very least, though, I'd like to bury some keepsake for each of them. A Valkyrie like you should have no trouble finding such things. Can I count on you? I'll see that you're rewarded.
I'd be happy to do it.
Thank you. Then, let me show you. Thank you. How are you?
Here's what you asked for.
This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward. This is the keepsake I'm looking...
Right. I'll...
Thank you. How are you?
Here's what you asked for.
This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward. This is the keepsake I'm looking for.
Right.
Thank you.
Yeah! Wait a minute. Are you human?
What does it look like?
I'm not sure. Your body is covered with weird decorations.
Yes, but these are all the rage in Paris.
Oh, Paris. Wow, I've never been to Spain. The name's Benjamin.
I'm Miriam. Benjamin, you shouldn't be here.
I know, but I'm so scared I can't even stand up. Damn, I just want to go home.
Do I have any...
What?
I was...
Damn. This here helped me escape.
Yes. Picture your...
All right, I'll try it.
I think it worked.
Thank you. Thank you.
Got any targets for?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Scrumptious. Scrumptious.
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
Johannes, how was it you figured out a way to stop the crystal from
I hate to say it, but he was studying ways to slow down. My attempts only worked when I placed Enochian script equivalent to what-
I think-
Do you now?
I understand that you're far smarter than me.
And a poor teacher, apparently.
Arise, myself and my shadow!
I have something new to offer you. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. Then we have a deal. Thank you. Did you?
Did you? I'm sorry for the trouble.
Don't worry, sir.
Hi, Mir. What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. great. I'll go with this. Tell me, what exactly is the Liber Logia?
A book written by an alchemist.
I finished the harvest. Here to plant.
Can you plant the...
Sure.
Ha!
A demon!
Wait! I'm a good killer, Barbara!
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut anyone. Well, I have, but it's these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed. Duh. The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you. Cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
So, miss, shall I take a little off the top? Suits you fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go! Thank you. take you to a place which might be interesting for you. Kindly remain seated during the journey.
Thank you.